Actor Jeremy Kewley has faced court in Melbourne after pleading guilty to sexually assaulting young boys during screen tests. The former Neighbours star pleaded guilty to 19 charges for offences that took place between June and July 2011. The court heard the 55-year-old dressed his victims in lycra and assaulted them in front of a video camera.